to play. I ain't got no limit. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I'm limitless. It's my turn right now. Yeah, I'm get out the way. Yeah, yeah.
Hello! We're thrilled to come to you today from our new office in the heart of Hollywood and share some of the fantastic solutions we've been working on to extend your creative horizons. Our goal has always been to enable creativity anywhere, and we're excited to show you how ZBrush on both iPad and desktop makes it easier than ever to create stunning hard surface models. We're also making it possible to create in new digital spaces with Red Giant expanding support for DaVinci Resolve and introducing a new option for brands and individuals to define customizable motion graphics capsules in Maxon Studio. Maxon and motion graphics have always been a perfect match, from the 2D motion graphics in Red Giant and Maxon Studio to the 3D solutions with Cinema 4D and Redshift. In Cinema 4D, we're making it easier than ever to transform vector logos and line work into dynamic motion graphics with a variety of spline modifiers. At the same time, we're continuing our mission to bring real-world simulations to real-world artists, delivering intuitive, powerful, and speedy simulations of cloth, fire, particles, and more. And integrating Redshift into any pipeline is easy with outstanding support across Cinema 4D and other 3D applications. Let's dive in.
Red Giant's latest update brings even more creative power to your toolkit. We're introducing real lens flares and optical glow for DaVinci Resolve editors. With real lens flares, you get a true-to-life simulation of light interacting with real-world lenses. Choose from a vast library of presets inspired by iconic films, or craft your own custom look. And with optical glow, you have full control over highlights, radiance, and tint, perfect for making neon signs, space swords, and bright accents shine in beautifully GPU-accelerated detail. These effects now join Red Giant's extensive lineup of solutions for Resolve editors, making it easier than ever to achieve high-end color correction, retro looks, and stunning visual effects, all with a streamlined, reorganized workflow to keep you moving fast. Maxon Studio is the ultimate motion graphics solution for After Effects users who need speed, flexibility, and efficiency. It transforms complex AE projects into lightweight, shareable capsules, eliminating bloated file sizes and slow workflows. Whether you're creating content for social media, broadcast, or high-end production, Maxon Studio gives you full creative control while ensuring your designs adapt to any resolution. Maxon Studio just got a massive boost. We're excited to introduce 100 brand new capsules, expertly crafted by motion designer Andy Needham. These customizable assets are designed to save time, enhance creativity, and streamline your workflow in After Effects. No need to start from scratch. Just drag, drop, and customize. Whether you're working on social media content, broadcast graphics, or high-end motion design, these capsules help you focus on storytelling while keeping your projects visually stunning. We're excited to share a sneak peek of the Create page coming soon. With this upcoming release, Maxon Studio users can create and share their own templates. We'll be delivering the most powerful and flexible template engine ever built for After Effects. Whether you're a content creator, motion designer, or part of a fast-paced production team, Maxon Studio redefines how you create, share, and deliver motion graphics. Maxon Studio revolutionizes motion design by transforming complex After Effects projects into lightweight, shareable capsules, boosting speed, efficiency, and creative flexibility. With seamless support for Red Giant plugins, After Effects tools, and third-party plugins, plus a powerful create page for organizing, filtering, and managing your capsules, Maxon Studio keeps your workflow smooth and streamlined. Say hello to a smarter, faster way to create. Cinema 4D remains the industry's top choice for motion graphics, with this update delivering innovative spline tools and enhanced simulation capabilities. Artists can achieve complex, dynamic effects with more control than ever before. With spline modifiers, you can achieve creative effects, whether you're working with vector logo art, creating FUI elements, or just abstract shapes in the view. Create dashed splines, pulsing and electric effects, and more with the help of Rocket Lasso spline modifiers, now included directly in the Deformer palette and available to all subscribers. Whether you're focused on modeling, motion graphics, typography, or animation, these procedural effects open up exciting new possibilities. The Constellation Generator from Rocket Lasso allows you to effortlessly build a network of lines connecting points and particles, great for abstract designs and futuristic user interfaces. The Weave Spline Generator makes it easy to recreate a variety of real-world woven patterns. Cinema 4D's unified simulation and particle tools are designed to make it intuitive and fast to bring real-world physics into your virtual creations. Artists have been impressing us and their clients with stunning cloth, pyro, and particle effects. We're continuing to make those solutions more intuitive and powerful with each release. In this release, particle emitters now feature interactive viewport handles to adjust emitter shapes and velocity directly in the view. With emission density control, you can now use Maxon noises, fields, and vertex maps to precisely dictate where and how many particles are generated. More workflow improvements make it simpler to create advanced particle effects with automatic creation of custom properties and custom property outputs to store key particle data. Something big is on the horizon for Cinema 4D users. We're gearing up to release a powerful new liquid simulation system, bringing the beauty and complexity of realistic fluid dynamics right into your creative workflow. Catch us at NAB to learn more. Want to skip the tutorials and use these features in your projects right away? The Asset Browser is chock full of example projects updated to showcase new features from our releases. We're proud to introduce exciting new additions for Maxon One subscribers, starting with three material packs perfect for architectural visualization. Fabric Volume 3 features acoustic fleece, linen, canvas, and drop cloth materials, perfect for adding texture and warmth to your projects. Our Basket Weave and Rattan material packs include a beautiful selection of weaves and colors, interior decor, and outdoor furniture. Our interior doors can add realistic detail to your interiors, and were thoughtfully crafted to work seamlessly with our wood materials and door hardware, all while being easy to place and animate. 29 Sky HDRIs from iExterior help you easily change the mood of your scenes from dawn to dusk, clear to cloudy. These updates offer fresh, high-quality assets designed to elevate your creative workflow. And finally, a tweak that comes direct from user feedback. Cinema 4D's Look at Camera tag now makes it easier to integrate 2.5D elements like labels, titles, and annotations with improved alignment controls, so objects stay perfectly oriented to the camera. It's easier than ever for users to take advantage of Redshift's fast production class rendering, now with added support for OpenPBR. As a new industry standard for defining photorealistic materials, OpenPBR enables productions to seamlessly integrate multiple render engines into their pipeline while maintaining consistent material definitions. OpenPBR introduces several quality improvements, including new energy-conserving models for diffuse roughness and fuzzy surfaces, for even better-looking materials. There's even more enhancements across various Redshift integrations. In Cinema 4D, a new viewport bake mode offers a more accurate preview of Redshift materials within the view, perfect for client previews using the viewport render. Houdini per point attributes are now interpolated into smooth gradient on hair curves, so it's easy to create complex multicolor strands and hair dye designs. In both Houdini and Maya, USD assets from disk can be easily modified at render time, now with support for USD object and material overrides and variants. Automatic conversion of V-Ray and Corona materials in 3ds Max makes it easy for ArchViz and Product Viz artists to experience the power of Redshift without recreating their existing material libraries. We also recently upgraded the standard volume shader to support new multi-scatter anisotropy and extinction falloffs for even better looking clouds and volumes, and we added an additional input for easier volume displacement. ZBrush for desktop and iPad get major updates with our spring release. The most anticipated addition for ZBrush for iPad is the ZModeler feature, which revolutionizes box modeling and significantly speeds up workflow. ZModeler's QMesh mode allows users to easily add and subtract topology, making it easier for sculptors to work with low poly models and create base meshes. The update also includes a fresh UI, an insert edge loop snap ability for more flexible edge placement, expanded selection actions, user presets, and long press options for added convenience. Additionally, ZBrush for iPad will support Nano Mesh, enabling users to populate mesh polygons with multiple models without sacrificing performance, and the introduction of UV Master for gesture-based UV unwrapping. iPad users will also gain the ability to create their own VDM alphas, a feature that adds undercutting, making it possible to draw out complex sculpted shapes with a simple click and drag of your brush stroke. On the desktop side, ZBrush will add more Redshift integration with 18 plus new Redshift materials and a 1-to-1 RS standard material feature set, as you find in Cinema 4D and other DCCs. ZModeler enhancements will be introduced on desktop as well, such as the presets, insert edge loop snapping, and new selection action mode. These updates mark significant strides in both platforms, with ZBrush for iPad closing the feature gap with a desktop version. Cineware for Unreal Engine streamlines the integration of Cinema 4D scenes into Unreal Engine, offering a seamless workflow for artists in game development, VFX, and virtual production. This update optimizes scene imports, allowing assets, materials, lighting, and animations to be transferred with fewer conversion steps, saving time and reducing rework. It also supports character animation, making it easy to bring fully rigged characters and skeletal animations from C4D into Unreal, ensuring your characters remain intact for smooth production. Cineware for Unreal is built to stay current with industry standards, including support for Unreal's Interchange framework. Artists can choose between using the Interchange or Datasmith methods, or both, depending on their workflow preferences. This update simplifies scene and animation imports, helping artists focus on production and iterate more quickly.
Maxon is committed to delivering solutions that empower creators to push the boundaries of what's possible. Whether it's in game development, motion graphics, VFX, or 3D design. With every update, we continue to innovate, making it easier for artists to bring their ideas to life faster and more efficiently than ever before. From the new Create panel in Maxon Studio, Red Giant Tools in Resolve, ZModeler available in ZBrush for iPad, powerful rendering features in Redshift, and the exciting new liquid simulation coming soon to Cinema 4D, we're constantly evolving to meet the needs of today's creative professionals.